We are beginning tonight with a guilty verdict that has been handed down against a Salinas man accused of trying to sell his infant daughter outside of a Walmart. The case of Patrick Fousek, who was arrested last year along with the baby's mother after two witnesses said the couple tried to sell them their baby. Action News reporter Felix Cortez has been following this from the beginning. He was in court for the verdict. He's live with our top story.
Dan, according to prosecutors, Patrick Fousek was a meth user who tried to make 25 bucks off his baby girl.
If you use and abuse and as a result are affecting a child, you're looking at a prison term potentially.
Prosecutors say 39-year-old Patrick Fousek was a meth user. Now he's facing 6 years in prison for trying to sell his 8-month-old baby girl to two women outside of Salinas Walmart. Fousek maintained it was all a joke, but for the two women, it was no laughing matter.
They believed it was serious. They couldn't believe it was happening, but they believed it was a serious matter. They were offered $25 at one point, $75 at another point, and no one ever said it was a joke at the time.
It's unknown if Fousek and the baby's mother, Samantha Tomasini, planned to use the money to buy drugs.
So that was something that the jury, I'm sure, talked about. That's a logical inference that they were trying to get more dope.
Guilty of the crime.
After less than 2 days of deliberating, a jury found Fousek guilty of child endangerment and a lesser charge of possessing a crack pipe. They were deadlocked on whether Fousek was under the influence of meth when he and Tomasini were arrested hours later at their Salinas apartment. Prosecutors said, let this be a warning for parents who use and abuse drugs.
Putting a child in harm's way, putting the child in danger, if you do that, you're looking at a very serious felony offense. You can't use children as props. You can't use children as a sick way of getting your drugs. You can't do that. You're looking at felony charges every single time you do that.
And again, Patrick Fousek faces 6 years in prison when he's sentenced next month. As for his little baby girl, she was eventually taken into protective custody and later adopted. Dan, Aaron.
Right, thank you very much, Felix. As for the child's mother, Samantha Tomasini, she pleaded guilty to a child endangerment charge. She was sentenced in June to 4 years probation and 210 days in jail.